All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have another exciting package right there for you. It's quite exciting. It definitely is quite exciting package for me. We are talking about this baby here. It's quite a mega baby, to be honest with you. These are two cameras, DVR, auto car DVRs, with also a little temperature reader. Humidity reader, useful stuff you can use for home also. That one is portable, so you can take that anywhere with you. Altogether at AliExpress, it did cost me around almost $17. Can you imagine this? Two cameras like this and a little portable humidity temperature reader. Not bad at all. Now let's see what exactly I got through the Slovenian postal services. Why would you ask me about this question here? I never was asking about this question, but today I did remove some, I also video recorded this stuff, some kind of a whatever link, whatever service. I had nothing to do with it. This stuff is already recorded. I don't want to lose my time on it. Connect to the network without setting it up. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Never was doing that kind of stuff. That's why. It's just quite a novelty, quite insane. Actually, every time is something insane. So I don't change anything. It's just changing around me all the time stuff. So this was delivery I ordered on March 18, 2024. Now we go to the order details and you will see. The order was shipped to me instead of what should be the postal office, just as you see right there. That's a postal office in the city of the Novo Mesto. You can't go wrong with that unless you do want to go wrong with it. It again was delivered instead to my doorsteps, just like this.
Actually, I just went to get the camera, and this is basic. Do this stuff unless it would be for the private companies. If would not be there for the private companies, simply.
What is this? Right, have you ever seen anything like this? Say, I didn't even touch anything.
I am quite speechless, actually.
I didn't even touch anything. I'm going to disconnect the internet. Fuck that.
Well, I understand.
So this was again delivered.
Too big to put it inside. It really is. You don't have the
It sure is too big, yeah.
I get it. Even the watch mechanism did fit inside in there, but it's okay. There is this fucking ring works. You can hear. Can you hear it? And
it works, all right.
Is just keep coming back and he's doing the same thing. At least the last time did this. Now he's placing it like this. And so maybe next time he's gonna leave it at the entrance to the house, to the property basically.
You can see right there.
Amazing stuff. Fucking amazing stuff, eh?
I'm gonna pause this thing a little bit. This is the packages right here. Yes, this was recorded on March 27, 2024, but you have seen what kind of job I had with the watches. This is not an easy stuff to do. And so this stuff awaited me at home. There you go, voila, right there for you. Just as you see right there, I have it. I'm gonna put the video right down below, or I don't know what am I gonna do with it. But yeah, clearly it's a postal office. It's address to the postal office. They did this. They did a good job in China. Everything all right, normal. And then it's like this. It did came through the Budapest again, and it did go to Express One. In I think this is Ljubljana Komenda. So it's still written that this should go under my address at the postal office, my name and the postal office. That's all there is. Here's my phone number, sure. And instead, it's just delivered to my doorsteps like everything else. And this is all the data I have. I don't have any other data here about this stuff here. I can give you, that's all there is to it. In a little bit, we're gonna open it up. This is a fucking nightmare, this stuff. This is a fucking nightmare, don't worry about it. This is a fucking nightmare. That's why I took my time also to prepare myself well, you know. The shit you see here is just not for no reason. I will get to this baby. I'll get to you back right now.
The Slovenian police have a good sense for humor, and I can tell that a private company like this, affiliated with the Austrian Postal Services, come really, really handy to one. So here's another package. We're gonna open up this package. I am actually afraid to even, I don't know what everything. Wow, there you go. That's basically what that looks like. Not completely sealed, the same shit basically. Look at that. I am the first time today that I walked out of the house, don't worry about it.
These neighbors have more cameras than a fucking police station or something like this, anyways. I was inside of their house. They boasted about spy gadgets, camera gadgets, and even what the police gave them.
Tu je prišel tlele, mama, lej. Kaj si videla ti tu prej? Videla si? Kako? Kdaj? Čakaj malo, zvonc? Kje je bil zvonc? Nihče ni zvonil. Kdaj, ob kateri uri je to bilo? Jaz sem bil doma, nihče ni zvonil. Če bi kdo zvonil, bi jaz prišel dol. Da je zvonil nekdo?
Ja, pa sem prišel dol, pa ni bilo nobenega več.
Pa se ti je zdelo, da si slišala, mama, ker jaz nisem slišal ničesar. Mom says that there was a not trusty, not a trusty source. She claims that it's easy to dispute because she stated that she heard the ring and she came downstairs. And once she came downstairs, she had not seen absolutely anybody here. But she claims that she have seen the package, which was placed here. So does this make sense? No, because she would inform me about it. That's one thing. And the second thing is, I would hear the ring if there would be a ring. I would hear that it's ringing, whatever, and I would come downstairs.
This ring is like the ring from the fucking school. It busts your ear. It gives you, it knocks you out. The ear is, the ring inside of the house is set basically to bust your brain out. You know, where you were a child, and I don't know if you had in your school like this, but it exceeds the level of the local alarm, like local alarm alert that you would use for, your city would use for like, to alert you like for the air attack or something like this, war or something, natural disaster or something. This ring that my father have installed, claiming that he doesn't hear one, which is bullshit. He did this because this is MKUltra house. He is the same one they're using inside of the schools. And it will bust your ears and brain. So that I, who was at home at all day long, would not hear this ring. That's a bunch of horse shit. I was at home all day fucking long. So the thing is that not only one express post, Austrian Postal Services, but also other delivery people claimed me that they knew about how I would be taking my mom to my father, and they counted on us never meeting each other, and even submit claims how they visited during the hours when I was not here, when I was absent and stuff like this. So this is all these theories, possible scenarios, make no fucking sense, you know? It just doesn't work like this. They're going to have to come up with something better. I don't want to go with this tirade forward, yes, because the time is flying.
There was no ring. There was nobody. Nobody ring anything. I was all day at home. I wasn't anywhere. I didn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
There was no ring. There was nothing.
March 27.
This is what this is. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry about it. I'm going to open it up, let's say, on the bottom, right along this... thing here in the bottom is where I'm going to open it up. Nothing to worry.
Once upstairs.
Kujetule, pred kolik ura mi je pa to bloke to zvonilo?
Pred dve mi, ali pa še več.
She says 2 hours ago, yeah.
To bi bilo tam ob enih treh?
Ja.
Ob dveh, recimo? Okej, okay. Pa to je še bolj, to je še bolj čudno, ker to ob treh zdaj prihaja.
My mom says she came around 3 o'clock.
She heard ringing.
3 p.m.
Doorbell at 3 o'clock.
Between 2 and 4.
Is absolutely impossible because I was writing on the computer.
I was working on my computer. It can be seen on March
27. Can be seen from the block. Yeah. And so... This is like, I asked, it's such an evident lie. Another thing is, it...
All right, I'm going to post this video below. That's fine. You're going to hear the siren also on that video.
This stuff arrived. The same thing, the main postal office, government, whoever in Slovenia, the collateral to the government, and who did this, the government, and who did any, coming to the postal office,
I think it was a siren also here. I don't fucking know anymore. Okay, goodbye. That's it. What do I have here? I got here, look at this here. SD cards. What's going on here with this shit here? Psychiatrist Peter Kapsch, a criminal with a psychiatric license, stated me the first thing I would do is, and I can't help myself to agree, I would go ahead and take the SD cards out and match them with the quality of these cards here. Why? Well, this is basically what I prepared for you. This is what my post, our post, is going to look like. Just exactly the way you see it here. And the way you're going to see this stuff here is what I anticipated I'm going to get out of this video. So, video record all this before time and online date you open package. Before you open the package, video record all this stuff. Yeah. Okay, so this is where the title is going to be instead of this video in respect to this cameras. And what's going to be right at the top, it goes like this. Slovenian police cam coordinated with individuals as seen below most likely will evolve around quality of SD cards given to me by seller. SD cards, which 100% of them were all stolen and replaced with damaged cards, Slovenian police built this very case with a total hardware destruction theft. Hey, they were cables, numerous cables, a really good camera. This camera was destroyed. Two cameras were destroyed. More than two cameras were destroyed. And cables, I mean, total destruction. The last time I remember my schoolmate, his name is Slavko Blatnik. This is the last time he would sit here with me and he was inspecting absolutely everything I had. That's how the Slovenian police operate, that's how they worked. He realized that I think even this cable here, I'm about to demonstrate you, is the cable that is still good, that will still charge the camera. Other than that, the police destroyed me every ability for me to charge cameras. And I could not use any of this stuff to charge camera. As soon as the camera arrived new, the second day the camera already was destroyed by the police. Pretty expensive sport, you know? But that's nothing. Think about my car tires. Brand new tires, you go buy brand new tires and voila, old tires find their way out. You almost kill yourself and stuff like that. So what he did appears to me is he went ahead and he used a black marker right there that you see and he painted this cable over because he was doing this right in front of me. But he did go and he did explain to the criminal who met me at the police station. When I went to request for my for assistance in respect to my father's medical files in 2022. So this is a criminal wearing a police badge that yeah, we didn't get there yet. Interesting, because it doesn't have nothing to do. It definitely should come, but this is a blogger, basically. I am going to put the blog because I'm not capable to trace the gangster. So they do this stuff. They always do this kind of stuff. The criminal, they keep hiding him. They keep hiding other links also, I'm realizing. So that's fine. But this was a criminal who, I have to tell you, he's got a brother, apparently. That's what I met him, met me at the Novo Mesto postal office the other day. He's got a younger brother also, according to him, if anything is to believe to this fish anyways. But this is what this is. I already strained it up yesterday, one like this. But the thing about it is that once he learned from my schoolmate, Slavko Blatnik, about this, he went on and pushed this inside and used this to bend the cable. Just how much damage did he create to the camera also is, I don't have a capacity to know about any of that stuff. But the police destroyed absolutely everything. Everything. Purchased in the store or through the mail, whatever it was inside of the house, home, wherever I was, even abroad, Slovenian police made sure they would destroy absolutely everything. I'm not here to cry to you about this stuff here. I'm just trying to explain to you what kind of garbage this is dealing with. The first thing I want to do is I want to make sure about the SD cards. Very good, mine. Just purchased, that's going to be listed right there. It's going to be so-so and also shit. So whatever is going to be good, and mine is going to go here, and whatever is going to, right now, we just purchased. If it's going to be very good, it's going to go here. If it's going to be very bad, it's going to go here, because it's going to be shit. Involving it, and you had a YouTubers that were begging on their knees, even for the psychiatrist Peter Kapsch to cause damage with the police to my merchandise, so I would go and find as many of them as possible from the YouTube. A lot of people were involved in it. Another scam that was involving this stuff was the camera came out apparently in 2015. The same as with the Samsung phones, the same as with Nokia phones, the same as with watches. By the way, this is a good time to go and see what time it is. If you don't have a Rolex, you definitely should go and you should definitely purchase yourself one. The last time we opened were watches. We're gonna go here, time and date. For those that, however, do not have the money for the Rolex, or are not crazy enough to go and do it, I recommend you AliExpress, and you can get, they run special right now for about $6. I think it's better than Rolex. Rolex doesn't have this. Omega does have, but Rolex doesn't have this kind of, even this kind of technology. Voila, there you go. Like, for instance, you can Google Liege, Foxbox is the name of this model, And I guarantee you, you're not going to get one under the $30. They're on special for $6 right now. And it's pretty much the same with other watches that for many, you can pay a lot of money. And, well, you may not be really happy once you realize what those watches have compared to the stuff from AliExpress. This is up to the last second exact, every one of the watches I have purchased. Very, 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 very good. And literally with technology, the same technology as to the one from Omega, as to the one from Citizen or Seiko, for really, really, really dimes on dollar. Actually, even cents on dollar when it comes to, let's say, some shitless Rolex or something like that. The first thing for me is therefore important to establish that this thing, in fact, is working. Before I even open that, I have to have something I would match. A good number of SD cards were stolen to me, even with recording devices. Police have confiscated absolutely everything they possibly could confiscate. Stuff like Kingston, SanDisk, all the good companies' cards that I would have purchased. Absolutely everything I have purchased was stolen from me. Like locally from the stores that I purchased was stolen from me, and I was left with whatever they would gift me basically from the purchases I have committed myself from AliExpress. And the cards they would give me were all of them, not even without single one that would not be stolen and replaced with the damaged or shitty SD cards. And so I have to compare what I have with whatever is going to be in there, and for what I was already promised in advance by the psychiatrist Peter Kapsch, will be shit waiting on me. So I'm going to listen to his advice. We're going to open the package. The first thing I'm going to test are going to be SD cards. I have a program here also, like this looks like. This is called Crystal Disk Mark. And for the first card I'm going to use for so that we can test this, it's going to be Intenso, just 8 GB card. All other cards from Intenso were stolen from me. Probably you're talking about some 20 SD cards, which is really considerable amount of money. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and we're going to test it to see the way this stuff operates. So for that matter, the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna have this stuff here. Formatted like this. And is saying to me like this, he's saying to me 7.39 GB, FAT 32 default, 32 KB, whatever. All right, I'll let him do it. Do the song. These are quite a high quality cards, Intenso. I would definitely recommend them. Very good quality. It's done, and it's time for us to see how this card will perform against the cards that are, for which I was promised, is going to be a total fuck up. So it's now testing this thing here. And we're going to see basically what this will do. how this stuff will perform. It's working. And while this stuff is working here, I will switch to this browser again, and we will continue with this stuff here. These cameras, which I demonstrated I have purchased, came out on the market for the first time sometimes in 2015, I think, even 2014. And they were rated as a complete shit. You're talking about the dash cams like the one you see here. They did not work very well. The picture was really super shitty. And this camera apparently was sold until as a shitty quality. The first cameras that would come out, they were sold until 19. You buy them from the eBay, whatever. AliExpress, I don't know. It was AliExpress back then. I didn't use. I didn't know anything about it, other than Dream MK Ultra. They would be a shit quality, like just as the one I have also demonstrated here. Everything here is going to be for you. I'm not going to take anything away from it. Yeah. So from the SD cards, I moved down to the quality. And it was a jack like this that presented me with the quality of the camera I'm going to get in the future. Americans started with this scam already way beforehand, before these cameras came out. They started to scam me with this stuff already in 2012, 2013, right when I was thrown into psychiatric hospital. I would have Americans doing the videos like this and terrorize me that this is going to be the camera I'm going to get. And I didn't know what the fuck they mean. I mean, you know, I wasn't buying stuff like this, you know. I was buying totally other stuff. I was buying stuff like this, like Olympus, also destroyed as soon as I would purchase one. I was buying myself cameras like this Pentax here, let's say, very expensive stuff. I didn't know anything about shit like this, that I'm gonna actually end up with the cameras like this. I didn't understand anything about what they mean. I mean, I had no idea what these people were talking about. I had no clue. And but that I'm gonna have a cameras like this. Like, what the fuck are you gonna do with that? And 5 years before these cameras were actually released, I would say, 3 years before they were released, they started to terrorize me. 4 years before they would release them, they started to terrorize me with what kind of shit I'm going to be having. And would you take them seriously? I didn't. It didn't make me any sense. So the next thing I'm going to suggest you is going to be a scam they have used. The threats during MK Ultra on how this is what my cameras are going to be, that this is what my cameras is going to be. And they claimed me, they said, well, you know, this is what your cameras are going to be. And we will do basically this. I realize that by myself, that stuff will be done by literally keeping old cameras, the first cameras that will come out, and then have them basically somehow either delivered home or whatever the fuck they would do in United States of America, in Britain, whatever. And they would do this at later time, because in 2016, 2017, the Chinese government came out and demanded these cameras no longer to be sold, to be actually immediately either upgraded for what their purpose should be, and or simply they would jail you. If you were a seller in China, the Chinese manufacturers, not manufacturers, but sellers, complained to me, were no longer capable to sell under this kind of stuff, pirate this stuff and just sell some shit junk, because it was a Chinese Communist Party, for those of you that hate Chinese Communist Party. The Chinese Communist Party was the one that chased criminals in China, disallowing them to sell shit stuff. Beginning the 2017, the latest, I put here 2018. No, 2007, 2016, the latest. But it would go all the way up to 2018. There would be some smart jack in China that would still go, I understand, is what I was told, and do stuff like this. Now, there was plenty of American jacks, plenty of British jacks, and plenty of German jacks inside of the Germany, where they would build their manufacturing facilities and would cause as much damage as possible, reputation-wise, through using this kind of issues, right? So some shit that already was forbidden to sell. And what they would do is they would continue to falsely advertise using certain people and do this stuff. And even better so, they would take some pieces back to the US, to Britain, and would wait for the proper time to come, like this video. Luckily for me, this video was released in 2019. But if this video was released in 2023, it would have been difficult for me. This goes to 2018, right? In 2018, if Chinese would make cameras like this, Chinese government would not allow shit like this. You know? They don't do this in China. This is why this shit is so dangerous. We get Americans, we get Germans, you get British. They enter your country, they do facility manufacturing and stuff like this, and you just know what the fuck to expect and when. Right? And so then somebody like myself comes, commit himself to the purchase, and voila, look what the fuck is inside of the box. It's a magic camera that works like a shit, basically. So this is the scams. These are the scams. Luckily, I said in 2019. Luckily in 2019, because it's 2024. I hope you understand. And the recording right there basically is from 2018, so that's 6 years, not even 4 years. So this is already shitty here. What do you mean? There is a fucking date right there. It says 2018, you know what I mean? And you have posted on YouTube as 2020. That's 4 years, that's not 6 years. So that's 6 years, basically. So that's why I am afraid that because of the type of clientele involved in this extermination procedure, I could eventually even encounter something that was long discontinued, long prohibited in China by some stinking British or some stinking German or some stinking American, filling basically what I paid for, maybe in a Budapest or in Slovenia, more likely than not, after having approved by the British Royals from London, with some shit inside the stuff that basically I paid for. So this is the second danger that is awaiting me. Still, the SD cards, when I think about this psychopath from Slovenia, most likely will almost 100% that will be the case. And so there's like plenty stuff with this stuff. All kinds of issues. Most likely these cameras based on the criminal who met me at the police station in 2022 when I went on to request assistance in respect to my father's medical files. the camera would actually work like something like this year. Hold on a moment, let me see this here. Oh, the third problem with it, which was the first problem that they discussed about it, would be the problem with using a power bank. That these cameras would not even work with a power bank. They were not capable to power them with a power bank, and instead, it would be only possible to use them inside of the cars. Is that possible? Yeah, of course. Of course that stuff's possible. How the hell that stuff isn't possible? That sounds very, very, very possible, you know. Except I have prepared myself for that shit too, by a little box here that I have. And lucky me, my having a power banks that are all four voltage. It won't be difficult to actually test with a decent SD card, with the right cables. If what we are talking about here is basically the stuff we actually need, you know. So for that matter, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use one of the cables that power basically hard drive. As a matter of fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a cable that powers a camera, because I got cables that belong to all kinds of little gadgets that I purchased, cameras. The truth is, they cut them, they chop them like this, the police, yes. They destroyed absolutely everything, and they do look like this, but they should serve as the way basically to verify whether this does have a certain weight or not. Are they actually decent? Are they actually good? Are they actually can be of any use or not? Because the requirement itself for this batteries right there, it's 1 ampere, you know, 5 volts and 1 ampere. So I have to stick with that stuff. I don't cause myself some damage on those cameras. What else is here important to say about this stuff here? I don't know. This is pretty damn good. After all, I can also go inside of the car. Which is most likely I will do till I make sure. I don't know. I'm gonna see that later on. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna check basically who was involved in this stuff, who was involved in this cameras. Everybody, whoever was at the eBay, excuse me, at the AliExpress. All the budget cameras that would fit into the category. And the same thing is with the watches. Every video you see on the YouTube, and it's not only on a YouTube, but it goes beyond the YouTube. Everything you see like this camera here, ADAS also, and other cameras like this, underwater waterproof sport camera. Was highly recommended to you, to me. I recommend it to you guys. Just 850. You do this stuff, you can get it at it. You just go to the front page. I did not pay attention to this. I was always purchasing from eBay. And then I realized that this is just a big fucking mistake. A number of cameras, who knows how many cameras, they destroyed me so you can watch this video. Literally, the camera that you see right there had destroyed. They destroyed anything. I'd never even use one. The best part about it, I wouldn't use any of it. I would buy and have sit inside of the box, one after another. If I wanted to use one, it's like they were making fun of it. It's going to explode me in my hands, get hot, and so on, and all kinds of stuff like this. This is lunacy. This is where if you go to the zoo, you know, you go to the zoo where the Prince Harry was talking about, that he feels like his family, he's like in the zoo, in the zoo. He's a fucking psychopath, a fucking whack job. He was talking about me. He's a psychopath. The man is talking about me, myself, and he presented himself to the public through my eyes, through what I have gone through, faking it. He's a super con artist. The biggest con artists don't look elsewhere. Look in Britain. Look at the prime species they have right there in the London, crooks. Career criminals, that means to be a royal, that means to be a gangster, that means to be a criminal. Career gangster, criminal, that's a royal. So, I see one here, to get the waterproof camera for $850, you're not going to regret, according to MKUltra. AliExpress was guilty for this, because apparently they would always run specials in a certain order. This is the first time I go through this, and I went for the wrong cameras. I thought this stuff would be easy. I did not assume that it would be very difficult to use these cameras through the power banks. So we don't know. I don't know nothing what is awaiting me inside of those box, what is in there. And soon I'm going to open and see basically what's in there. So this is basically the stuff. You go to the front page from AliExpress and you're going to see the specials. Then you go and you get yourself, you choose yourself three specials like this, and that's all you get. That's all you have to do, and that's it. And you have stuff for fifth, I think, or at least half or quarter of the price that you pay at the local Walmart, and it's still the same stuff. So this is the stuff. So anything that you have seen right there under the specials, budget like this, cameras, watches, all that stuff from a YouTube, especially YouTube, where they would post videos, people were involved in it. This is very important so that I tell you, because you're going to see all these videos. I'm going to let them sit there with some people already I have even identified. I'll make sure that there is, like, because this is like unlimited amount of these videos. Everybody was involved in MKUltra. So I outlined the main scams you have to look for. This guy, I didn't like him, because it was people like this. He is actually Chinese. It was people like this. Greedy, nasty bastard that took it from the British royals. And the only thing that bothered them is when I didn't like something. It was everything wrong with me. But it was also everything wrong with me whenever I liked something. If I liked something, also was everything absolutely everything wrong with me. As soon as they realized that I liked some kind of gadget, something that others did not like or whatever, the only thing that would happen is they would hide it away from me and make me temptations, like show it to me, that's the one I like, and so on and so forth, that kind of stuff. And then they would inject other issues that had nothing to do with this and started to fuck harass and so on. Sad story. This guy is a sad story. Sad guy. That's why I say that whoever comes with contact with this British espionage and this and that with Americans, you better watch out, man. Because this is like you would have loose animals running on your streets. And they do strike at just about any time. Let's see what is here. So what I am going to do now is we're going to take, this is, I consider this as a good, this is an 8 gigabyte, and I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to take this out like this, and this is this card here, very good, Probably not very good, but more than good enough for this kind of stuff. And we're gonna place one here, is very good mine already. Then what I would do is, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna, something like this, we're gonna do it. Why am I talking to you like this? When you most likely are British, American, German, why am I doing stuff like this? Why am I being, nasty? Am I being bad person, or what's going on with me here? I am making sure that you pay your fucking dues for my being too fucking nice to you all these years. That's number one thing, because you're disrespectful people, because you don't care about other people, because you lie a lot. Actually, is there like anything else? And so that you can make a decision, and so that you can make a decision, and so that you don't have to make a decision if you don't want. You understand me? Maybe this is okay for you. Maybe that's fine. That's basically exactly why. So the next card I'm gonna use is gonna be this here. This is gonna be a King Stick. I still think it's good. I have another one of the 16 gigabytes cards. In a little bit, I'm gonna demonstrate you. Most likely are the cards I will get. Inside of that package, it should be, because this is what it should be. You fucked me a lot, you Americans. You fucked me a lot, you British. And nobody fucked me more than Germans. You see what the fuck I'm going through because of you? You see, I tried not to say this, but you just would not let go. So that makes things very difficult for me. I am just gonna take this stuff here and copy one here. I was warned, I was alerted about language like this. I was alerted about my attitude, how it's gonna have an outcome like this and like that. Well, I think personally, I think it's too late to worry about that kind of stuff because I'm 52. And without you, I wouldn't be in this kind of situation. It's also my way to say thank you to you. Look, we're going to format this baby here and we're going to see what this looks like. Hey, it says right there the same thing. We're going to follow up with this here and we're going to do it like this. So the format is now complete, like this, close. You're probably not used to somebody talking to you like this. I don't think you're used to. You are the one, you used to talk about the Chinese wonkers and Chinese cheap watch, Chinese. You know, the kings. And the rest of the world shit pretty much. With my being good and paying the ultimate cost for your talk. But you try to portray this as very, very different. But this is the bottom line. And that's basically what it adds up to. Let's see what's going on with this stuff here. This is a 1080 pixel dashcam, DVR recorder dashcam, car DVR auto rear, and so on and so forth. It looks good. At least these pictures here, they look good. It looks nice. The police investigator told me it's going to look exactly like this. So, yeah, but that probably will be done once I.
Hi, so I am going to demo using this external power.
Oh, this is a very humorous guy. He will demonstrate you how to. Oh, no, this is a good one. He was involved in it. A power bank and stuff like that. Then there is another guy that just goes and pushes the SD card like inside, like that. Maybe that's even the right way. I don't know. I wouldn't do it this way. But I think he did this so he would get my attention during MKUltra. So, but anyways. There is also some people with the products that don't fit into this category. They would simply scam. They would scam those criminals in London, in Washington, D.C. And I want to thank you for doing stuff like this. So that I suppose they would participate. And or maybe negotiate. Maybe I shouldn't even thank you yet because I don't know nothing about what goes on. What goes on, I can tell you, I don't like it. I don't like it. Purchasing more expensive cameras and the line about that they costed less and somehow jumping into this category with a lesser camera value and stuff like this. It was stuff like this.
The vehicle black box.
Very, very, very important for me is actually the camera here that I don't actually even see it. And video, and that's extremely, extremely important video for me. Video that I can truly not afford to miss on. Here is what it says right there. That's a junk video. The video I'm looking forward to is a much better video. All of a sudden, I'm not too damn happy about this. This was also one of the first video, 2016. There you go. This is basically the stuff that was greatly, 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 greatly improved. And right now, I am looking to find the video that eventually have replaced all this junk. And I was sure I had one here, and now I don't see one, and it really, really struck me. That's, from my perspective, from my point of view, that's not good.
Cheapest dash cam I have ever.
All right, so this is an audio test of the dash cam.
Yeah, I presented you with that one. I did. We did that one. We did this one. We did that one.
This is the vehicle black box DVR high definition full HD dash cam.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we
Hey, I was so happy today when I found that video, and I am just very, very miserable right now for. Not having that video with me ready as I got myself really ready to give you the video. Even the junk is over there and not the video that I wanted to. a little bit, I'm gonna get to that stuff. The police investigator stated me the video from this camera is gonna be the same as the video from this camera, from this Pentax. And this is the video I am trying again to pull out so that I can demonstrate this damn video. This is just very, very important for me to have this video included inside. So this is the video that I just right now, for whatever reason, I couldn't find one. But this is exactly not only the video that was involved in it, but this is exactly what this video, my cameras should do. Not really, this is not the same thing. What? This here is actually a good card here we see, and I'm gonna take this like that. I'm gonna take this here. Actually, I'm gonna take this out. You know, we're gonna take this here. And since these are much better numbers than even this Intenso here, I'm gonna put this one here at the stop. It says right there, King Stick. So it's gonna be that one right there. We're gonna use. Then I'm gonna use, I'm gonna have to use, is gonna be this one here. This is, it says right there, Kingston. Like this. I'm gonna pop this stuff inside here. I'm gonna repeat the same thing. First, we're gonna format this anyways. Like this. That kind of stuff. Format it, okay, cool. Done. Close this one here. And we're gonna do this here. We're gonna select the folder. Removable disk, D, K, and we're gonna do this stuff here. The battery is dying out on me. Totally have forgotten about this. Hopefully it's gonna last a little longer now. It's charging. Cool. Well, this is the way it goes, basically. This is what this is like. And now we're gonna measure this one here. And one thing I have failed also is we gotta write down Kingston. But actually, I'm gonna say this is what you loving readers, United Nations, have finally accomplished for me to basically fuck myself with stuff like this. I wouldn't like this kind of recording, but I really don't care. This is really thanks to you guys. This is King Stick is the name. There you go. We're gonna go here and we're gonna do King Stick like this. That one, I did that a little earlier, I did. This here, let it be King Stick. I'm gonna give you guys word of your fucking money driving people crazy. You're gonna get back your shit for doing this to me. There you go. So this one here is 16 gigabytes. And this one here, it's 8 gigabytes. Do it like this. Clean this up like that. Until that one does it. And it's working. It's working on it. So, what exactly are we dealing here with? So you gotta be a fucking acrobat to actually video record this stuff. Never thought a life would come to this. And it must be funny. Benny Hill, Blackadder, all these British comedians were involved in it. And to me, somehow, all this stuff is not as entertaining to the like as it is to the average of you. You people don't even know what the fuck you're doing to yourself. It's gonna get down on you nasty too. There should be SD cards included for 16 gigabytes in each camera. I ordered two of them. And so there should be HD 1080 pixel resolution. If I go back to this issue here, I wouldn't even touch this here. Nor would I touch this one here. This is April. Is this one here? It's called Nortec. You see, it's got a Nortec chip inside. It was about the chips too, and so the video recording really should look like this.
Pour filmer ou prendre des photos.
Eh, Monsieur French. I would repeatedly go with this guy. This is from 2019 also. He put the video on. Hello, hello. Let's go, let's go. Vroom, vroom, come on, eh. He's got a daughter, you know. He would go to the school to the daughter with me also in the car and stuff like this now. I know. Full throttle, let's go. This looks to me like a very, very good camera, you know, like completely different when compared to those cameras that you have seen earlier. And yes, it could be used for more than just, but you know, Nortec, it says Nortec, right? Nortec. This is the man I have also met in 2019 with his police investigator, who also inspected this camera, and he said, this is, honestly, he said, this is fucking good. But that's why I did this stuff I did, so that you understand basically what's happening, why they do this stuff, how they do this stuff. I would not go with this stuff here. It looks, to me, it looks good. To me, it looks like decent. It's 1080 resolution right there. It's full. You can actually even have microphone here. He would even come with a camera here to the lake That's where he would go always with his daughter. Whenever he would go to visit, I think, his parents. Look at it, the lake. So you're gonna see the video, and the camera, like, it's not so damn bad. I mean, this is not such a, this is not really such a bad camera, really, honestly. Much better than the stuff that you have seen earlier. And so now, it's not so damn bad. You can also take photos, I understand, with it, and that kind of stuff. So, is this here Nortec? You know, let's take this off, and we're gonna go Nortec here, and it's gonna be this here. So now, if I go back here to this order here, because this is basically a regular price for one camera is $16.25, and I got two cameras plus a humidity reader, temperature reader for that price. I go like this, and I put here Nortec. Then it actually gives me, it should give me here under the specifications, it should give me here, General Plus, not the same. It's not the same manufacturer. But this is what the police investigator claimed me that this is what's going to be. This one is from Nortec, and mine should be from General Plus. What exactly that means? Well, let me see that stuff here. Actually, probably too good to be real. All this was involved in it. Everything, everybody. Absolutely everything, everybody. These reviews are actually too good. Okay, these guys are talking maybe too good about it. Yeah, he says this is poor AS720 quality. You see the year? 2016? So what the fuck is this guy trashing here on the internet? No, actually, that's 8 years ago he posted. Okay. So this is the stuff that... surprising. Surprising stuff. Honestly, I think that this camera is really good. I am looking forward to open this stuff. I think that it's a bunch of horse shit. And I will have to verify about this stuff if it's going to be a quality issue with the sellers, with the company, because of what is advertised right then as 1080 pixels. The camera these people present doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. The camera which I have purchased, evidently, the two cameras I have purchased evidently even have a motion sensor inside.
And what's happening, YouTube? I'm Alex, and today I'm taking a look at this.
The biggest problem that I have with it is just what I stated to you. The scammers, not even Chinese, that are so abounded that go out there and steal literally newer technology, change that with the older one, and so on and so forth. So it's something I definitely will verify with the seller if it's some kind of junk inside in there. I will find out about it. Funny, you wouldn't have anything like this anywhere listed. That's like a funny stuff that there is nothing that would suggest existence of the general plus. It's maybe something here or something like that. But plenty of the, what's the name, Nortec or whatever. That's a bit crazy stuff. That's something that I don't quite understand why that will be, you know. If I might say to you people, do not buy cameras, any kind of cameras, without the screen in the rear. Don't ever buy a camera that doesn't have, that does not guarantee you that you actually see the camera video recording it at all the time. Never, ever, ever do that kind of stuff, ever. It doesn't matter what, how sophisticated the camera. If you don't know if the camera is video recording, do not ever purchase anything like this. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how good they claim it is. It doesn't matter what it is, what they advertise. Do not. All right, so as you see here, there is no video that would indicate anything that would have to do with General Plus. Actually, I see here that is this maybe even the same thing, because they say here it's, you know, they advertise Nortec, but then they say General Plus. They say it's like Nortec adapted basically General Plus cheap set. So I don't think that either way you look at that, especially because it's 2024, it's not 2019, that there could be some shitty stuff in there. So I don't think they would be doing stuff.
Dual car camera made by Nortec. This one I purchased at Action. It just, was $21.95, as you can see. So pretty much I did a review on it a couple of years ago. I think it was 3 years ago almost. You know, that specific one did not have a rear camera, and this one does, as you can see. And I will be driving this car in the daylight as well as in the nighttime, so you can see for yourself how it kind of looks like, and if the license plates and whatever, it's just you know, clear to see for yourself if it's readable or whatever, because it's of course important that you can read the license plate. So it's getting kind of dark right now, it's kind of a twilight right now, and I'm going to
involve in it thing. He was involved in it
broad daylight, so you can see for yourself how it kind of looks.
He does have a few extra kilos, this guy.
So it's installed, it's not that hard. If I can do it, anyone can.
I suppose that this is the same thing. I suppose that this is what it is. So, ladies and gentlemen, I don't have anything else here I would say to this stuff here. This is also going to go to the category of very good. I am going to place this stuff here. I'm not saying that this is very good. Basically, this is, you know, for what was done to me, it goes to the category very good. I'm a little bit pissed off about this stuff, like I said, but, well, remember this kind of junk, right? What you did to me. Remember about this stuff here, about what this looks like. It takes a considerable amount of force to pull this out. You remember how you can lift my laptop with this thing, right? You remember what you did to me about this stuff. Just so that you can see, it says right there, Kingston, 16 gigabytes, and I will place one here also next to this here. So it's gonna be Kingston 16 gigabytes. I'm gonna take a note of it. And then we're gonna go and we're gonna open the package. Kingston 16 gigabytes like that. I'm actually thinking about how this would apply for the police, but everything I do actually does apply to the police investigators. When I say that absolutely everything was destroyed and stolen from me, I think that this is part of the video. Yes, indeed. I think that everything I do here is actually testimony, a document to what was done to me. So. There you go. Right? There you have it. Fair, square. I have charged about 30% the telephone. So that's all there is. I found other cards that you don't even see them there. As a bad cards, as a shitty cards, I wouldn't even use them. Now, there is something else to it. It could be that I'm going to have to deal with this kind of issue. This is a different card that is just the whole thing. Basically, you cannot pull the SD card out. And I will go and I will also do this kind of stuff here. I will use this one here. Whatever this is. And I'm gonna put this stuff here like this, and we're gonna also test this baby here. You see the red light? I'm sure you can see it's blinking. And the same thing, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go this here, we go format this first like that. It does it on its own. I don't have to say anything to him. He knows how to do it. Boom. Just like that, format is complete. Close this baby here. We're gonna go to this one here, and we're gonna select the folder, the same thing, removable disk, and let's start the business like this. You can see the red light blinking. That's that. I am gonna see if there's like anything else I can see here. I mentioned you how you the people fucked me. For those of you that were not involved in this extermination procedure, you don't even know what kind of fight was there between me and people involved in this shit. Because those involved in a crime became bloodthirsty and started to demand for more and more problems to be done to me so they could testify. Today, given that I am not dead, even that I don't know if I will survive this stuff, I don't know what I would say to you about this stuff, really. So this is a budget cam.
I reviewed a dash cam here on the channel, and then just recently
involving
electronics reached out to me and they said that they enjoyed my review so much that they wanted to send me their dash. You have quite a few choices here. You've got
this is very good camera. If it would be like this, I would be completely okay with it.
The camera can record up to to 60 frames per second, which allows you to play back the video smoothly at half speed. Although this frame rate is limited to 720p, so just keep that in mind.
If this is what it is, I'm a lucky guy, I'm a one lucky guy. This is
in
what
HDR mode, the video
they claim it's going
to
be.
And saturation to give you better dynamic range, but I felt that the overall image quality was reduced in this mode, so I left it off.
Are you kidding me? This is like unbelievable crystal clear. I don't think it's going to be that high quality.
I've been using this dash cam for about a week now, and I had to say that I'm really impressed with it as an overall package. I was really impressed with how much stuff they actually gave you in the box, and it was really cool that they included that 32 gig micro SD card. A lot of these dash cams don't come with any micro SD, so
This is not going to be my card, but thank you, kid. You're really sweet. He kind of a wish for that this will be my camera, but it's not going to be. It's a sweet kid, but police was the one, when they saw this video, when they met this guy, they went fucking ballistic against Slovenian police. They went like, arr. It was like every time, it was like a hard line, like... I mean, I told you about the Slovenian police, you know, the way this stuff worked, you know. So this is maybe even better card given that kind of stuff. Those are the cards, this cards that don't come out of shell, that stay like this. And I think I'm going to test that one. I am just going to go with this one here. This actually is better, right? This actually is better card than other cards. Still, given that it's still working and still is blinking over there. Stuff I'm doing right now is exactly the stuff they were doing during a so-called MK Ultra. So, yeah, this is by far the best card. Not so luckily for me, I don't have any device that I could use, or the kind of card to use. I don't have anything like that I could use. It would be fun to use that card, but that card doesn't come in question. And as I stated, my cameras are destroyed, so it won't make any difference. Okay, so there you have it. If I wouldn't do any of this stuff, I would fail. I destroyed number of videos because I haven't done this here. Because some of the cards the Slovenian police as a gift in return for what I paid for were completely destroyed, ruined. And I told you about 20 SD cards were stolen. 20. Already, if you consider 20 SD cards, and you're talking about high-end cards, Intenso, Kingston, SanDisk, it's not a pleasant feeling to consider. Still doing its job. This is nicely blinking here. Pick, 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 pick. Well, disk PD64 Lexa has stopped working. Close the program. I don't know why this would stop working. I don't think it stopped working. It's still blinking right there. Sure, it's going to do the job. So, for me to say, a package arrived really, really fairly fast. It was a good delivery. It was a fast delivery. It was a good stuff. I really did not... I didn't go crazy about this stuff. The package was really, really quick delivery. Let's see what exactly what happened with this delivery. Poor guys. They say they are shipping this to the postal office in Novo Mesto. Yeah. In your dreams, guys. Let's see actually what happened. This here basically is what happened. And this guy was actually a very, very nice guy during MK Ultra. This guy from this postal office, Austria One, actually Express One. It was very, very good. It was very good. It was very nice. Very, very polite individual. I think he's got even light hair, you know, light-haired individual. Very, very polite. But it became evident to me during MK Ultra that he's a vicious crook. Like many of you crooks that wanted this actually to happen. You are the one who made this shit possible, actually. So it appears to me that it stopped working. The truth is, I don't think I'm going to be even using this stuff, but I still think that this is the best card of them all. So that maybe because I went like this, maybe it stopped working, whatever. I am going to pull this stuff out like this. Goodbye. As a matter of fact, before I do this stuff, I'm going to go ahead. I will do this here. See, that wasn't a smart thing to do. And what we're going to do is I will just go and not only take this information, but I'm going to go ahead, proceed now, and we will... go ahead and also do the same thing with every other card. Therefore, format every card 32, fat 32, 32, boom, fat, fat, yes. 1, 2, 3, let's hope this is gonna complete. Format complete, goodbye, thank you, close. What kind of card is this? This is Extreme Pro, it says right there, wherever I might be. There you go, this is what this is. It's 32 gigabytes, I'm gonna put one into selection of very, very good cards. It's very, very possible this card is still better than all. $32 GB like this. Funny, when I think about, when I write down GB and I think about these beasts during MK Ultra, they had so much fun with this stuff. GB. GB have proven itself that was not really what I anticipated was. Yeah, you're gonna say that this is junk, like let's say Prince Edward said, waving his hand, but this shit is because of him. This is because of you that I'm dealing with. This is shit because it's for your standards. You don't have to deal with this stuff, it's shit. But if you rape somebody into this stuff, and he's got nothing else to work with, and that basically becomes quickly a reality. We're gonna do this kind of stuff. And we're gonna do that kind of stuff. And now what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go to the business. The first thing we wanna do is I want to go and do this. March 18, left China. Clearance started March 20. Line hole office, left department, country region. You know, extremely fast. Basically, arrived at custom on March 22nd. Basically, just after like four days, basically, from China to Europe in just 4 days. Chinese definitely did their work best their abilities. There absolutely is no doubt about it. It was a Chinese site that told me to pay attention to one thing. It was a Chinese site that told me to pay attention to this here. To this picture here, they told me. 1080p, 1080 pixels, they told me. Full HD 1080. So I will pay attention to this stuff. They even had to argue with the Slovenian police in respect to this stuff here. It is CE certification that meets European safety standards, CE certification. Whatever the hell you are, people, you need to start paying attention to your own governments, because there is a tremendous, tremendous crook business that goes on. And totally, you can be a victim of a scam. It comes in three resolutions and it gives you the chance to record 5 minute, 3 minute, or 1 minute long video recordings. Doing their best to portray China like through the mainstream media, like through the eye of the mainstream media, due to some geopolitical issues, interests that are super, super prevalent in a Western part of the world at this point in time. I don't think this is the best camera for the night vision, but based on what I got an idea about this, this should be a good camera for at least we'll be doing the stuff I demonstrated to you in those last videos. And remember, year is 2024. Luckily for me, not as they have anticipated, I would go and purchase. British Royals demanded from me first to purchase this item. First, you purchase this item. This was the first, the first item, the first item, this. And I did not. Instead of that, it was a telephone, so I would purchase. Now, in 2024, I go and I purchase this as a last product. So this is, you know, those videos about 2018, 2019. This is a strong stuff that, you know, I position myself like that, you know, deliberately. It'll give you about 25 frames per second, which is very, very good for me, because I don't want big stuff. I don't want, you know, giant stuff. Maybe something about the seller. This is a 97.2% positive feedback with almost 1 million followers seller. So he is probably one of the most reliable sellers out there. The score overall that the product received would be 4.4, which is very high, actually, very, very high when it comes to this type of product, because it's very competitive field. So I have decided I will put this stuff, I will put this stuff under the video that you watch, that you're going to watch me open, and I'm going to use this stuff to give you this as a comparison. So did you understand basically when I do the testing of those cards that you actually see me actually doing that kind of stuff? You know, did you understand basically the stuff that we have gone through right now with this stuff here? So what exactly, why is it this way I'm doing it? Why have I done it this way? Oh, we have to take another card now. So this was intense, so it doesn't matter. I did that one or anyway, so I'm gonna do this as a king stick. You know, people, you shouldn't allow this kind of stuff. You know, you shouldn't be doing this kind of stuff to people. How is it to use this, you wonder, right? How is it when you see me pulling this stuff? Maybe you think I'm insane. I'm going to demonstrate it right after I'm done formatting this one here to remind you basically what you have already seen when I opened the package, what was inside. And I'm going to demonstrate you one more time to remind you what I have to go through because of you. No, you're going to say, well, fuck no, this is not because of us. No, this is because of you. This is because you claim you have some kind of constitution. You claim that you are a republic, and you claim that you are a constitutional monarchy and this kind of stuff. You claim that you are civilized. You claim that you are not uncivilized. You claim that you're not barbarians. So before I pull that one out, I'm going to demonstrate you what that looks like, so you get an idea what this is. Look at that. Look at it good. Just for me to remind you, basically. See this? No, I'm not going to break the laptop. I know this is insane. I know. See it? Look at it. You see this shit? This is basically what I go through because of you. You do this shit. You, the people of the USA and the UK. I go through this shit because of you. And many of you, evil as fuck too. You claim that you have a freedoms, you have a liberties, and you're so loud with your guns. You show yourself with the guns, and you do this stuff like so cool, like everything in your place is so right. You talk about the freedom and about the human rights. What kind of human rights? What kind of freedoms? You are a fucking sheeple. You, the people, are fucking goats. You do that kind of stuff to make impression about something that does not exist, man. It's a fucking planet apes. You. That's what I'm going to stop this. I'm going to put this away. And we got whatever it is. 64 gigabytes doesn't apply. This one is 2 gigabytes. Won't do me much. And this is clean here. Everything is here. You have seen we do have also other stuff. And... Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start opening this stuff, and that's a good stuff for me too, because it's going to be easy. We have seen what we are going to be comparing with, In fact, what I'm going to be using, if this is going to go bad, hopefully not, but you know, I'm just saying, if it will, whatever, what to expect from it, basically, right? They also told me that I should go and do this kind of stuff during the daytime. It's going to be a daytime that I would be better off doing this kind of stuff. Maybe really. But this is basically the stuff we have going on here. Just remember. And what you see here is actually going to go into the part. Who the fuck knows? Maybe even part number three. I don't know what's going to be. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to open that stuff. Do the testing. And once I'm done doing that kind of testing with the cards, especially is going to be the first thing I'm going to concentrate. I'll just probably, I don't know, proceed and see what else we can do tonight. You know? And then we're going to sort it out. We're going to go from there. But this stuff here is used so that we can make sure that what we have basically is what it is. So that, you know, that we have everything, that everything here is refined basically. This is probably very good card, is this here, but okay, I mean, fine. Should do the job. Let's say end of the part 3 of 3, let's say.